All right, welcome back to the Good Morning Naija show. And yes, for those now we don't deal with me from the beginning, I appreciate you now because it is just getting better, as we call them, from our top stories we'll now contribute to, from the newspaper review we just get with Ezugu Chukwudi. Yes, and I believe you've been moved by all the papers and waiting there on top there. I promised you some very, very interesting interview, and we're going to be having that right now. Yes, I'm going to talk to Billionaire Prince White, a comedian and a very, very special guy, exceptional comedian at that sort. And a lot of times people know, they understand how these guys, they create stuff and keep it running as a trend. Well, we'll go talk to this very, very talented gentleman, and when we check out in video, so you go know who are they talk about. May we see what he gets. So I believe we can get a full understanding of what is going on here. I believe you get the point. Yes, we're speaking to the man himself, who is behind such an amazing performance. Well, Prince White, how are you, sir? How you doing?
Brother, right.
Correct, correct. So, they start our interviews with asking our guests whether we like to know honestly how you are doing. We know, say, one pandemic day, a lot of things don't change. We like to know honestly, how are you really with all the new updates in life now?
My brother, what man go do now? This one, I'm waiting nature carry come per se. So the most important thing now, when nature don't carry most of these things come like this, we now for we to get the ability to adjust towards them, you know, follow them as they come.
Yeah.
You understand? So normally I do alright, and though the thing change a whole lot, as they come, it shake people leg well. I swear, it shake my own leg too. But as a billionaire, we always have a way around it. You get the point now.
I like that. I get the point well. I get the point. As a billionaire, I won't ask you, say, okay, this one, when you call yourself Billionaire Prince White, which means say the money too much, or you just decide to let people know, say, yeah, if you are a billionaire, you are a billionaire. You can't hide it. Is that the reason why the name is there?
You said, as you ask the question, you still answer.
So which one?
Yes.
Which?
The one, the money too much. And they count in billions.
Makes sense.
And about billions in pounds and dollars.
Oosh. Okay.
Then secondly, now God make them like that.
Mm-hmm.
Then why are they always doing them like this? We say, you get people who won't make them understand, say, you know, nobody more say the thing will reflect for your account. We will make you a billionaire.
Mm.
Billionaire, they come from head, now mindset. But the way you think, that's how you go see him, and that's how you go be. You dey get Jeff Bezos, who be my billionaire friend, all them, Mark Zuckerberg, Bill Gates. Then sit down, reason up, say, person like, if person like Warren Buffett, if he be the richest man on earth, that means me, I feel be on that. Then come sit down, think, say, okay. What thing I go do to become this thing where this guy be? He started from the mind.
Yeah.
Then create them from the mind first. Say, okay, maybe we see how we will take solve one or two problems. Because the first step of being a billionaire, when he translates into money and wealth, and for you to first think of how you will take solve problems for society.
Okay.
You get. If you go feed reason and say, okay, something is lacking somewhere, how would they do and make you help the poor masses, make you help everybody? Because you say God said, first bring you idea, bring you ideology where you could take, bring up one particular business, we will solve problems for society. And what all these men use as their principle. And today, all their products are common product, and you must have them. If you don't get them, nothing will move for you. You must use Facebook, you must use Microsoft. You must use computer, you know. And a generational wealth, not be something where we say come today, you go tomorrow. Generational mindset, now I want to create. And now waiting they guide me, you understand? We make me create so many things, even my content, till tomorrow, till 10 years time, till next generation, people will watch and say, this content strong, and they teach lesson. Now waiting they guide me. You get, even if I bring up something now, we make sense. I must bring them up in the fact that you say, if even if I don't come out, my children, I'm still there. I enjoy what I create. Now the attitude of billionaires, now the way we billionaires they think.
They think.
I make a good step. Make them learn how to up their game. That open game, don't you say make a good thief or make you start to do yahoo yahoo. That open game now make you reason, say how I want to change the world in my own style. You notice that when you change the world in your own style, even when you don't go, people go see they hear your name.
They go still remember you.
Yeah, people will remember you.
This thing where you talk to now, very, very, very deep things you yarn. So because people go to think and say, I won't be billionaire. No, say now from mind it they start. And with this explanation where you give, so I believe say people don't understand them as it be. And that also brings me to the conversation, the next question I go ask you. Looking at this character where you they put for your skits now, as you don't talk say now from mind it starts, what can make you even think up this character? And what can make you believe, say, now this way you want to portray yourself for the society, which is start time for you?
Okay, my brother, I would appreciate it if you you ask me no intelligent question, because I will answer you with wisdom.
Oh, yeah, correct.
You understand? Because if you expect intelligent answer, you're not going to get an answer.
Okay.
Now, wisdom answer.
Give us the wisdom answer.
You get to the point now.
I deal with you. I get the point.
So, first of all, my full names now, Emmanuel Chidera Oliver White Uchebu. Me, I come from an average home, average Jewish home. You get my now, me, the only child of my parents. So, I run the hustle for this career for a long time. I don't de push, I don't define way where God would bless me, make it announce me just to the world. Say, okay, and this thing now where the world takes have me.
Yeah.
I don't shoot different type of skits. I don't do police, I don't do doctor, I act film. Still, all those why we are the push arm, I pray, say God, I beg. I need one image, one personality where people take have me. Because I don't look up to so many comedians for both Instagram, Facebook, both foreign comedians. They don't create a particular image that people take savvy them.
Yes.
So all this while, when they pray, say, God, I beg, if I figure just one, go there enough for me, I go use them, explore so many things. So the thing done, they roll. And they try so many things. They put out both MC and they do, you know. Nothing what I need to do. When it comes to this entertainment, I even sing self-joy. I go to church, I sing, I do stand-up comedy. Back then, for where?
Yeah.
Now, where make me what I be today. So, I don't they say which kind of thing this one self. So, on a very good day, you get what happened, that one a personal Natasha.
Okay.
I just did say, okay, let me try out something. Because in my field of master of ceremony, I always try to put a touch of class, make it classy. People normally, if I come out where others did, they will not say, okay, person come out. Because I'm the kind of person who says, I believe in making something, make it look nice. Not make it the same for my skits. My skits, if you know nice, they come out. So,
you package the picture, well.
Yes, the packaging must make sense. So then what now they do, we say, if I go events, even if I don't get cloth where I go wear on my own, I feel call my designer at that time, my friend Bafok, my very good friend. I call him that time, I say, guy, I need cloth. If you don't get the one way, don't do. But then I say, that one way, wear the right, give me them, I won't wear them. You understand? So now, so how they do. One day I decide, say, okay, this MC thing, what they do? Why I no do them? Bring out one clip, like, to advertise me, I be professional MC.
Yeah.
So I come that particular period. Two of my friends, British pastors, now comedians, but they get one hotel where they come rent for that time they enter worry from Lagos. So me and them come the nights come four. I said, okay, instead of me to go back my house, it's done late already, and even transport money, you know, so why I go even the. They go house when I get hotel there. I say, okay, make a come and sleep with them for hotel. So as I sleep with them for that hotel that night, the next morning, early morning, and then come out. So room just be empty.
Yeah, you did there by yourself.
I can't call this my producer. Mankind. Paul call am say, guy, since this room dey empty now, before you go expire by 12, why we no shoot one or something? Make it just, you say like MC commercial. There, I make arrangements, bring suit, bring a cap, bring watch, everything. That time, billionaire something never start. So, I think come, he come hotel, set the camera, replace the cloth, I think will be. I put up right up, you know, MC right up, blah, 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 you know, voiceover, matter, you get. So as the thing they play, in camera they move, you know, and they enter into character, they wear cloth, you know. And so we take to the first episode, throw one. People like her. Say, ah, Omo, this is your MC team, don't take her next level. I say, ah, that means I got to do them again. I come wait for like some period of time. Say, Mark, I shoot another one. We cut long story short, waiting transpire for hotel, not waiting, we're going to talk now. But last, the thing come frustrate me. I wasn't able to shoot the thing again. Meanwhile, my producer had already the road they come. So what's man go do? I say making they come, no wahala. I say reach hotel, we come sit down. Me, I don't defect already, I don't provoke, say ah, say what I'm supposed to do, I don't come do them again. So where we come the reason. I just say make it open camera. Now open camera. Say put up for my face. Put spotlight, now put up. I just start to talk. I start to talk how they kept Don Jazzy for Ikoyi Bridge, how they kept Big Tune Dead Knots, how Linda Cage, I think help him, support him. Do you know those kind of things? Brag. Like, you know when man don't frustrate, so he just want to do something.
Just want to do something, sharp, sharp. Then he'll be like, say, not do.
You got the point of that? So, I don't do him. We got a record finish, nine couple and go. Don't they now? After like 3-4 weeks, you don't edit that Don Jazzy Bone and Tune Dead Knots Bone. Just something triggered him. Now he come with, say, Prince White, say, get what you send for me now. I say, what thing with that? Because me, say, I don't even come on
my Don't forget, that say, you do that thing.
Me, I just focus it. Make I find another thing. You know, say this one why the person they ignore. I so got the table less person. Most of the little things the person they ignore.
Yeah,
that thing
first. Nine, you take shine.
I don't get So I say send that for me. I watch this thing, I laugh, I say see me. Which can't my brother. So that the encouragement will they give me, both film tricks, one other because today three start this thing. That one come from me, say, Billionaire. In fact, to be billionaire, I don't know anything they talk. This one makes sense. Post time. That's how I post time for Facebook. That time, I never even too active for Instagram based on based on content. So I post time on Facebook. The first post get 6-point-something K views.
Views already.
I said, this one work. Now, so I just, you know, when something don't motivate you, I shoot the second one. Talk about how I take good money for First Bank. You know, if I command my money for First Bank, say their logo will change from boss to Scorpion. I just, as a poster, no one to enter. Ah. Even now, my friend, Yellow Mount, one of my guys for at that time, now he called me and said, billionaire. So this thing where they do, why you know they caption? Because even, I never even they put myself as billionaire Prince White. I've been call myself Prince White as Prince I White, do this early stage of the interview.
Yeah.
Because now interview session.
Yeah.
So now he can come and say, guy, say Mark, I change this my captions. Mark, I write and say, billionaire Prince White does this. Billionaire Prince White does this.
Yeah.
I can't say
you be billionaire Prince White.
So I can't go back to all other posts because I don't do like 5 videos already. The attention on the come. So I can't go back, can't recaption all of them. So billionaire Prince White does this. Billionaire Prince White does this. But I saw everything take start. Everybody start to call me billionaire.
It makes sense. Say at least this whole journey has to be like this. You fit trace some. to the present time. We'll go play one of your videos again. Maybe people see as this thing where you talk and waiting billionaire Prince White get to offer. You know, maybe we check out another video of you. Then we will come back to wrap this up. So we get the point. Okay, now looking at the way you create your content, we know that it's a big task right now. A lot of people, they create content. People, they try to put out things. You just share your story, how all these things take start. You know how it take come about. Now, moving forward, serving your followers, knowing say everybody they expect to make you they drop content. Every time. How the pressure be and how you they take the control am now? Say you get other team members where they work with you to create content, or how it they be for you, the way they bring out content now?
Yeah, I know they're under pressure to drop content. First of all, because the way what they build the character, and the character of a young, wealthy Igbo man. Mm-hmm. Now anything we billionaire do, now man we get money, now get mouth.
Yes.
So if you like, no see man we get money for 2 months. Anytime when come out, in fine, it makes sense. You understand? You get the point.
I get the point.
I know they're under pressure to come and make you say now back to back something. If God wants, make they come back to back, no problem. But if not, you understand. So what do you think I say? Yeah, I get a couple of people who I work with. In fact, now them be the best team for the world. Then they make the world, make it look like, say, it makes sense for the eyes of the people. Because my management team and my guys, because I'm the kind of person who say, I believe in partnership. Let's work together. Yeah. Let's move this thing together. It's not about me. It's not about billionaire Prince White. It's about the thing where we want to give out to the world, not even about me, because even myself, the journey big past me. The thing big past me as a whole. So now everybody will come together, make we do this thing, make it work. So I get my people, maybe say they're my back as my team, as my management, so that we put some kind of things where my head knowledge. And will call me to notice, say, okay, Baba, see this one. I will say, okay, fine. So long as it ain't good, the thing will come out outside, and I will like her. And me, as I do like this, sometimes the inspiration, they come. And when it come like that, heavy like that, immediately, you will knock him proper, and it will make sense. People will like him. So stories, they come from the inspiration of Holy Spirit.
Yeah.
Stories, they come from my team. Stories, they come from even what they inspire me in that. Now, how to just create positive influence, you understand? The society, the poor people, when I look at them, I'd be like, okay, what's be this thing where people, they talk about poor people. And they come down and they study people. And they study the poverty mindset. Yeah. And they try to exchange them with the billionaire's mindset. Try to make things the opposite of what people know expect them to be. Mm-hmm. The normal life, where would they live? Would they, at the tribe put and make it be seen at the opposite, but on the positive side.
Yeah.
So make you see life from the other angle of positivity. Now, what did they inspire me to create most of my contents? And now, maybe they say, my contents don't be that type, we say just this stereotype. My content, you will see different styles of the billionaire lifestyle, different things. Don't be just say, come, they do skits. You will see interview, you will see drama, you will see motivation, you will see the lifestyle. So now it's just to motivate all these things joined together and make this thing come out fine.
So speaking about this lifestyle, for the fact say you be actor, you be singer, you know, you be comedian, you be stand-up comic and everything. Speaking about this billionaire lifestyle, Shay, you get where you go the learn them, you go read about them, or you go how you take enter the character so well it can be your personal character.
Okay. First of all, my brother, the first way they look like this, me, I'm a better street man. I don't do for streets where. I don't do entertainment. I don't study the terrain. I don't know how to relate with people. You dey get. For me, I'm a very wonderful social networker. I know how to network with people. So, as the character starts, as time goes on, it develops. I make my researches.
Okay.
I try to know the character of people we don't make money.
Mm-hmm.
Even and they follow people especially those ones who be billionaires, those ones who don't make money,
yeah.
and they check their lifestyle, how then they operate. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
So when I don't check them, God don't bless me with platform already. What yeah. I go do? I will just put them for paper and biro mm-hmm. immediately. Bring out something that makes sense. And again, as I do this billionaire something all this while, you know, the thing don't help me expose me to a whole lot of billionaires.
Yeah.
Like the real where they have billionaires, people men will get money. Like the real ones, outside, let's say, the mindset of being a billionaire. I mean,
yeah.
the people who make the money, who get the money, where they help the poor masses. I've been able to establish communication with a whole lot of them. Like, and it's been an awesome period all this time. So,
makes sense.
When I look, I check them, when are they close to them, and they know how they reason, and they know how they follow things for society.
Mm-hmm.
So, now, when they guide me, they bring up the character,
the character
every day.
Okay.
Make it make sense.
Makes sense. Makes sense. I see so much wisdom behind this character as it be. A lot of research.
I told you.
You are going to be speaking wisdom. Yes, you said it.
Get to the point, right?
Yeah, I get the point. So I think I just ask this final one because before we go need to wrap this up here, and before you leave us, you go give us one small character before you go. But the final one, we say, as you carry this as the character, the billionaire prince white character be. You know, for Nigeria, we'd like to the tag characters to. Physical personality to real people. So as it be now, say a person don't harass you for road before, say, oh yeah, billionaire, Prince White, that money where they give, we're our own. They don't block you for road before.
Abora, too many times, even up to yesterday, while we feature for one music video set,
yeah.
even up to yesterday, people, you see small, young guys, you know, like from different tribes, billionaire, do you see those money where they share?
Give us
today,
money.
You give us our own. Like, it happens on a steady, you get.
Yeah.
So, but what I used to thank God be say, outside the, maybe me trying to, even because my person is I'd like to give.
Yeah.
Now make, if you see my skit now about, even if you like offend me, I will still give you.
Go give,
even
yeah.
give you what you expect.
Yeah.
So even at the real life, I try to, the little what I get, anytime they don't front me like that, I will say, okay, but I'm gonna take at least one I use on whole side.
Mm.
You understand? But people, what in the guide me to say, people actually understand, say, what in I they do, I comment, what in I do, I acting.
Mm.
You understand? But most times, I still know, say, you get the silent minority where they still look and say, if you check my comment sections at times, you say, this guy must be a real billionaire.
He must be
this
a real billionaire.
Yeah.
It makes sense. This conversation has been very, very nice. We hope you say as you don't start this movement, the essence behind this whole character where I take home, we say you want to make sure say you change the mindset of the poor masses to start thinking like billionaires, and if they change the mindset, it will come to reality for these individuals.
Makes sense.
Very, very good. Very interesting. And
now, what to make me create? No verse. Now, yeah. What to make me follow? Just my stocks for 1 minute. Now, what to make me? If you check, July 3rd.
Mm-hmm.
Now, what to make me create that World Billionaires Day?
Okay.
That thing. Now, what to no day for history? You know day. So, by the grace of God, since the platform done day, we're able to build a mindset to let people know, say, you can celebrate yourself, even when you don't get that money and
mm-hmm.
as that real billionaire, you can still celebrate yourself, say, you be billionaire. Say, today, and today, I don't bring that time
yes.
to celebrate myself, World
yes.
Billionaires Day. Just like they get Workers Day, just
yeah.
like they get
yeah.
Mother's Day, Father's Day, Christmas Day, we will get World Billionaires Day, and every 3rd of July. So people actually bought the idea, and if you see what happened that day, people said, the thing passed me, no be small thing.
Mm-hmm.
And that day, what? At the commemoration of my birthday joint, the birth of the billionaire. So you see, say even that day, most people need to wish me happy birthday. Most people may just talk, say, happy World Billionaires Day.
That
happy
kind
World
of thing.
Billionaires Day.
That kind
we don't
of
create
thing.
This. We don't create something where we say, till we die, go, our children will continue to say.
It good day to live after you. Makes sense. All right,
yes.
So before you leave us, just give us small character on top of the level. Make we use and take wrap up this conversation.
You know, my brother, when I keep telling poor masses to pipe low and get to the point, it seems it's very difficult for them. With the way things are going now, my brother, you can see that both the probers and the probies are under probation.
Hmm.
And I think we have to relocate the National Hospital and probably the National Emergency Management Agency, at least close to the National Assembly, so that people will not even collapse or pass out because of the little pronouncement of ordinary billions. You get to the point now?
I get the point.
That is just it.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Billionaire Prince White. It's been an amazing conversation. We thank you, thank you for your time on top of the Good Morning Nigeria show. I believe, say, your fans, they don't enjoy this one, and they will continue to follow you up for better skits and messages as you pass on.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.